Alright guys, so we've got the kayak all loaded up here, and we are gonna go for another adventure tomorrow. I don't know where I'm gonna go fishing yet, but we will be fishing on the kayak. So if we'll get on some fish. Walking out of the house now, it's about 4 o'clock in the morning, and we are gonna make a 53-minute drive to Lake Robinson, and hopefully we'll do some bass fishing out there and catch on some bass. Made it out here at the boat ramp. It's about 5 o'clock now. And still pretty dark, but it's gonna take me a little bit to get the kayak ready. So there's the moon right there. Looks like cat eye, but yeah. All right, folks, we're on the water. Well, the boat is, but we're gonna get going here. It's about 5:30 now, and daybreak's about to begin. So we're gonna go to a spot and start fishing. Guys, good morning. We're out here at Lake Robinson. It's about 5:45 a.m. and yeah, we're just out here. I'm making my way to my first spot, and hopefully we can get on some bass. Water temperature is 91.91 degrees.
God, my heart is pumping. That was a big bass. Thank you. Yeah, baby. There you go, guys, on the Hellgrammite. It's gonna shake your head.
It is now 1:14 p.m. and I'm a few minutes away from the boat ramp, calling it quits now. And yeah, caught a pike, a couple of bass, missed a few, but it's all good. Had a great day out here at Lake Robinson. That temperature right there, it's saying it's 93.36 degrees and it's rising as I get closer to the boat ramp. And this is not even close to the nuclear plant where it spills out 100 plus degrees of water.